My name is Denise Miller from BPS Technology. Today I'm going over teacher course recommendations. This is where I make recommendations for my current students for the next school year. To make course recommendations, I need to be in my Gradebook top tab, score side tab. The quickest way for me to get there is to use a shortcut from my homepage, clicking on the grade icon. In my gradebook, I see the green push pins for the term 3 grading. Very often, we do align teacher course recommendations with the term 3 either report card or progress windows, although the teacher course recommendations may be done at any time. What I do not see is the column of columns needed to make the course recommendations. Where I do not see the columns, I need to go to my name in the upper right-hand corner, click on Set Preferences, and then on the Gradebook tab, about halfway down, I need to check where it says Show Course Selection Recommendation. Once I check that, I then click OK. After I'm done making recommendations, I may want to come back into my preferences and uncheck that so that these columns do go away. To make a recommendation, I click on the down arrow and select the course from the list of courses. If I have a column for comment, I can click on the paper icon and then enter in a comment for the student and then click Save. We do need to be mindful that comments do appear on the student and family portals. To make a recommendation for the next student, I would do the same thing. What I can also do is use the Gradebook quick key of Control Down and Fill Down. Where my students are in biology, most of them are going to go into chemistry next year. So I entered chemistry for one student, and then again, holding down Control and then D fills down. So now all of these students are recommended for chemistry. For those students that may go into the honors level or a different course, I could come in and change those one by one. And that's all I need to do for making course recommendations. These automatically show up on the school view. I do not need to post. Where this is currently the term 3 grading, I would continue and enter in the term 3 grades and then post. But for the recommendations, I do not need to post. I have a couple of reports that I can run to show me the recommendations that I've made. I have the course recommendation report. This will be a report by course with the students I've recommended to that course. And from my class list, I also have a report called Class Recommendation Report, which will list by section a list of my students and beside the student name, the course recommendation I've made. At any time, I can use Aspen's online help. I've already pulled up the section here. It's the Enter Course Recommendations for the next year as a teacher. This is step-by-step of how to enter these recommendations. We also have this help section available in the SIS help page. That's all there is to making teacher course recommendations. Thank you for watching.